What's up, y'all? It's your boy Young Jay, as you can see. Right now, me and Robbie Don, we running down to the truck stop. Chuck just got my new car here. Some of y'all go to car lots to get your cars. We gotta have our cars delivered because they don't have what we like and the color that we like and stuff like that. So we're gonna run down to the truck stop and pick up the new car for the summertime, you know. A lot of people say, well, you didn't really need a new car, but I kind of really did need a new car. I need something reliable. I got a lot of old schools, and the girls don't think that they are super reliable, so I had to get something newer. I'm not really with new cars, but if you're going to get a new car, get something that you're going to enjoy driving. So, as you can see, Robbie Don, she's got her. Black and chrome gangstered out.
Oh, it's dirty.
You know, so I gotta have something. And I don't really go too many places. When I go, I usually go in two seats. So I need a two-seater. T-top on this. So I actually gotta get something else. That's, shoot, let me get in the car.
Did you get the money orders?
So I gotta get something that's a little more, you know, a little more reliable, they say, so. We'll see you guys, when we get down there. Young Jay, holla, peace. So as you can see, we don't shop and get cars the way that normal people do. We're out here at the truck shop. My man Corey Matthews from Premier decided to drive this one all the way here from Chicago. So as you can see, as we pick it up, you'll see what we got. They say since, you know, I claim to be the boss, I gotta drive something that's kind of bossy. So come on, look at what we just picked up. You know, we don't rent cars, we buy them. We don't try them, we buy them. So there's the new toy. Corey Matthews, everybody, of Premier Auto Premier Carriers. Y'all need y'all stuff shipped anywhere in the world, call them. I don't know if they go anywhere in the world, but anywhere in the United States, go ahead and give them a call. To make sure your stuff is taken care of, safe, enclosed if you need it enclosed. It's not the kind of car you really want out. You know, everyone looking at, you know, everyone, you know, you got haters running up trying to key your stuff, so. Probably gonna go ahead and put the top down too, since it's a nice sunny day. God must really like me, you know. Give me a little bit of sunshine, nice present, good family. So, probably gonna head to the gas station. Supposed to made a video for it. But, it is what it is, y'all. See if you need any help, you know, because I'm about work. I'll sit around and let other people do stuff for me.
Can I drive your daddy's Lambo? Just whip it around, you know. Up the hills. I ain't gonna wreck it. I promise. Sit your drunk ass back. Drama beats. Yellow Wolf. Ghetto Vision.
Is I'm gonna pop the top. I'm gonna put it away. We might give y'all a little more footage from inside. But Young Jay, and I'm out.